Dear friends, welcome to our YouTube channel Crystal Consciousness. Today we would be discussing about another amazing crystal, popularly called as rose quartz or pink quartz. This is the most demanded crystal and sought after by many who have issues related to relationship. It is widely suggested and used not only due to its metaphysical aspect, but also due to the beautiful pink color. Rose quartz, which is a variety of quartz, has its pink color due to the irradiation and residual manganese within its natural structure. This crystal has multiple color shades from dark to light pink and could be transparent, translucent or opaque, depending upon from where it has been sourced. Rose quartz is considered to be resonating with heart chakra and helps to enhance the soothing energies of love, thereby resolving pain issues owing to relationships. The gentle vibration of these crystals make you more open and transparent in your dealing with others and promotes compassion and empathy at the deepest level. One peculiar trait of this crystal is that it keeps you connected to everything that is important in your life. Working with rose quartz is not only effective when dealing with relationship issues, but it is also effective when one seeks to connect to universe for guidance and abundance. As it opens your heart chakra, it enables you to see the difference between you and your falsified ego self, thereby making you accept all that you have been given in this life with unconditional acceptance and gratitude. To connect with rose quartz, sit in a comfortable position with your feet on ground. Hold a piece of this crystal in your left hand. Close your eyes and affirm, "I open myself to accept the vibration of rose quartz." Now center yourself at heart chakra and visualize a soothing pink light at the center of your heart, which is slowly expanding and engulfing your entire body. Now affirm, "I unconditionally accept myself and all that is being offered by the universe." And visualize the pink light dissolving and releasing all the emotional blockages and pain which you identify. Sit in this meditation for at least 15 to 20 minutes. Once done, slowly open your eyes and drink a glass of water to balance the energies. In a new video, we would be discussing about another amazing crystal, so stay tuned in and do remember to like and subscribe our channel for more such videos. Thanks for watching.